Hello, my name's Jun Matsumoto. Today, let me introduce an innovative technique for all ballet dancers in the world. The most difficult element in the ballet is to turn out your hip joint. I invented a new technique which is called turnout of hands. When you turn out your hands, your hip joint also automatically turn out. On the other hand, if your hands turn in, your hips joint also turn in. Many ballet dancers feel difficulty in turn out. This technique, turn out of your hands, makes your hip joint easily to turn out. Let me introduce one exercise for turn out. Put the hands forward and down. Turn out your hands as much as you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do this as many as you want. If you try this exercise every day, your hip joint will be flexible and turn out will be more easier and perfect. Let's try. And also, naturalization makes your body more natural so that you can dance more easily and more elegantly.